प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर ए डिक्टेशन ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 105 फ्रॉम सर कैलाश चंद्र मैगजीन. 5 seconds. स्टार्ट. दिस बिल हैज बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन दिस हाउस इन परसुएंस ऑफ द recommendations of the press commission. Honorable members might remember that the commission has devoted some part of its observations to this question of having a schedule which will regulate the price of newspapers according to the pages that they contain. Some of the points that the commission have made are relevant here and might help honorable members in considering the bill more carefully and also examining the grounds on which this recommendation has been so emphatically made by the press commission. The commission says in para 205 that in the present newspaper industry of this country, papers of long and standing which have been able to build up a large and stable volume of advertisement revenue are in a very advantageous position as compared to others who have just entered the field. It is true that such economic advantages and handicaps exist in a number of industries, but their presence in the newspaper is not, in our opinion, conducive to the even and healthy development of the press. Newspapers serve as media for the free exchange of information and of ideas. The proper functioning of democracy requires that every individual should have equal opportunity in so far as this can be achieved to put forward his opinion. I have just given a few extracts from the Commission's report in order to explain the underlying idea of the Commission. The main aim of the Commission's recommendation is to see that a fair price is guaranteed to independent small papers and thus enable them to resist competition from bigger and richer papers. It is also to protect such papers against unfair price competition, such as exists in other industrial commodities like cornering, price cutting, etc. Stop.